So we have arrived at our cabin at Base Camp North Cape, and now we are starting to go to North Cape to see the midnight sun. And so because we have arrived during July, until the end of July, it is said that there is no sunset in North Cape. So we'll be able to see the sun even at midnight. So we are going to see the midnight sun.
The time now here is 23:50. And as you can see, there's still sun. The sun hasn't set because there is no sunset in North Cape during the months of May, June and July.
Around 70 days, 1800.
Yeah, for about 70 days. Okay, 70 days. And that's the midnight sun.
It's full of.
I can't see.
You can't see that yet?
Yes.
Because the hill is obstructing the sun rays. And again, I can't see now. But there is sun shining brightly in the sky because this is North Cape and the sun doesn't set here during the summer months. Telsa ni kadi? You know that?
So is it kind of the last point?
Okay. So we are going up the hill.
ఎక్కడికెళ్తుందో అర్థం కాకుండా స్ట్రైట్ గా వెళ్తూనే ఉంది. రెయిన్ డేస్ అప్ హియర్ యాస్ వెల్.
Yes,
those are the rain dates.
Okay, sorry.
Yes.
have finally arrived at Nod Cap, the northernmost point of this E69 motorway, the northernmost point of Norway and Europe.
Quite a lot of people that have come here to watch the midnight sun. Yes. Lots of tourist buses over there and lots of caravans, cars and things like that, the bikes. You can see many people standing there to watch the sun. Jesse, come, let's go. Fence chala neat ga secure ga pettaru.
Midnight sun. Good. Video. Yeah.
ఫాగ్ అసలు ఇట్లా వచ్చేస్తుంది కదా మొత్తము. అందుకని ఇక్కడ 1 నుంచి 6 వరకు క్లోజ్ ఉంది ఆ బిల్డింగ్, బికాస్ అంతా ఫాగ్ ఉంటుంది కదా, అందరు వెళ్ళిపోతారు. 6 1 3
అదే.